Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to create Windows sleep timer shutdown in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. First of all, copy the command line mentioned here. In this, hyphen S is the command for shutdown and hyphen T is to describe the number of seconds. Let's say it's 3000, you can change it as well. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command CMD and hit enter to open the command prompt window. Paste the command here and hit enter, which will invoke the timer, and you will also get a message here. Now, another method to do this is to go to the desktop or any other folder, right click in the open space, new, shortcut. Mention the path for the shortcut as the same command. Click on next, let us name it sleep and hit enter. This will create the shortcut. When you double click on it, it will invoke the same timer. Now, if we need to remove this timer, the command is shutdown space hyphen A. So all we need to do is copy it from the article, go to the command prompt window and hit enter, and the log off will be cancelled. You will get a notification at the bottom right corner. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.